sitting by myself, I'm just thinking about all I've been through. I wish I was dreaming. Man, it's hard to be an angel when you're surrounded by demons. I watch so many people leave, I see them change by the season. That's mama's seasoning. God got you, the devil's watching, he just peeking in. I know I made a promise that I'd never let the reaper in. But lately I've been losing all my deepest friends, and lately I've been swimming on the deepest end. It's just drugs, it ain't no hugs, it ain't no love there. You've been down so much you don't even know what's upstairs. Suicidal thoughts got you wondering what's up there. And why they introduce a party, they say it's up there. Too many feels, so much potion, so much pain, too many emotions. And everything that you do good, it just go unnoticed. Then they tell you that you good and just stay focused. Mama, you was the life of the party. I swear you brought life to the party. When you lost your life, it took the life out the party. That woman rode with me like a Harley. Visions of my cousin in the cell really scarred me. Moving to the hood was like signing up for the army. Cause they been killing just watching Barney. You want dreams to come true, but I had nightmares. Cause if that come to life, then I might not be right here. Been in the dark so long, don't know what the light here. But I'm just reaching for the stars like Buzz Lightyear. And now I'm light years ahead of those nightmares. I deaded those night tears when the night clears. And if I talk to Christ, can I bring my mother back to life? And if I die tonight, will I see her in the afterlife? But back to reality, where everything's a tragedy. You better have a strategy, or you could be a statistic. Little boy dies, he just wanted a mystic. And mama steady crying, cause she really the victim. Now she's getting high and she's getting addicted. And an older boy just stuck with the picture, painted vivid. That's a family portrait. And her daughter just absorbed it. 16, pregnant, baby daddy said she should abort it, but we can't afford it. So she decides to move forward. Baby shower time, father didn't show up. Now she just feeling nauseous like she finna throw up. The water flows down her legs, yeah, it's finna go up. A year then went by, her daughter just turned one. And she's still depending on her mom. Big brother in the streets, he went and bought him a gun. He want revenge cause the pain feeling numb. And her mom still doing drugs cause that's the only time she feel love. But is it real love? Do the scars really heal up? From all the pain that been built up, but they don't feel us. A week then flew by, big bro riding. Then he see the guys at this little brother on the side, bleeding from the side. He seeing red, it's like it's bleeding through his eyes. To see him dead, the only thing that'll help the grieving up inside. He even let them get their last meal. He done with the streets after this, this his last kill. He gotta show them that it's that real. He ran up on him with the pipe like, stand still. If you took my brother's life, you made my mother cry. Tell me one reason I shouldn't send you up to Christ. He said, go ahead, take my life, I seen everything but Christ. Then big bro just blacked out and all you seen was the light.
Here. It's a war outside, it's a war outside. It's like the last days of outside of Mingamore outside.
But for many of us,